Drake's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Yeah.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's go!
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration for finding the treasure.
Where are we going?
I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to.
Right this way?
Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Okay. Okay. There we go.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Go, step!
Okay, we're good. Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
What is this place?
Monks had several little
Neffy,
quarters.
What do you mean 1.5k height? What are you on about?
location. But
seriously.
More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners.
How's it going, man? Great morning for me.
Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet?
Oh, shit, dynamite.
Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Okay.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. We can use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline, hide!
Where's our
boys?
Keep your safeties off. Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
I'm really getting pissed off with the reload buttons.
There. Come on, let's go.
Oh my god, every time. That reminds me. Alright, this way. Okay.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. Alright, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then. There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Yeah, that was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks.
Going up. All right, let's go.
All right, there it is. The mug's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little. Those are fun.
I could do this all day.
Double to wipe them out. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, there's no reason for us to stick around.
Nice one.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
Get the left one. I got the right.
Whatever gets us more action.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Thank you.
Damn it. Oh no. Every time. I knew that button would fuck me over. Yeah, let's see if we can retry the stealth move.
behind you.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same. Nothing.
It might be this way.
Got it. Little brother.
Yeah, shut up. Oh, everyone's
kind of hairy.
Yeah, sorry about
Someone
that.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Oh, damn buttons. Yeah, just knock that down.
Right beyond those walls. Down we go. Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guides fronting our entire crew.
What do you think they do?
Great.
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Oh, yeah.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Come on. You gonna come this way? Okay, so that means I have to get in that grass. Hey there, brother. Okay. Hey, sir. How are you going up there?
Let's keep going.
Shut up, bro. No, not my fault. It's your fault. You got in the way.
Look at that view.
Uh-oh. Okay, we climb you, don't we? Alright, let's go. I guess we don't climb you. Where the fuck do I need to go? Yep, that's not the way. Ah, okay. I get it now. Jump over here. And then, to get to that...
Sam! This way! Nice!
There we go. Does it? Mm. You know what? I guess we're going there.
Bungee jumping.
Yep.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
This way. This way, this way. This way, this way, this way, and I'm here! It was that easy. Okay, now what?
You ready for
this?
Oh
my god. Okay, let's go. Whee!
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
We are.
Fuck treasures. Let's just do the story, eh, guys?
Look at this place. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the scroll from the cross. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and
1659, 1699. Wait, inspect item. Mecum Grizz.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Cross swords, but no skull and crossbones here. Where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Oh, okay. And look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Huh? Time devours all things. Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Oh, good thing he has no...
What's this? Shut this down. Find a journal entry. Okay.
Actually looking for?
No.
I thought it was.
Let's hope not.
What's this? Nothing. Okay. Man, the fuck, this place is huge. Really, hell, it's a fun place like this. Okay, maybe not. There.
Swords match. Let's see.
No. Nope. Wrong.
Bad dates. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one.
Nope.
Swords don't match the scroll.
What?
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
This must be it.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... Sideways.
What is that?
Fuck.
You ready for this?
You got it.
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this.
I'll put that down.
Oh, gang's all here.
Holy shit.
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Hey,
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
What's over here? Take that. It's the first treasure I've found in a long time. I'll have to have a look around. Ooh. Hang on, what's this?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
I'll be right back.
As much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Oh, that's some shit.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
Hey, here we go.
So, connect the dots.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once. I think you got that one.
The last one. Mr. Pirate Guy, let's go for the last draw.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
And now lights up the key. Let's go.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
Oh.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Whoa!
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.